Start the recording. Okay. This is Psychonauts for another session, the fourth one, I believe. So far. Let's continue. From when we stopped. So, last time. We got. Through the training and discovered that we needed a levitation badge. So, item wise, we're pretty good. Badge wise and everything, we're good. Completion wise, good to go. I believe I have not missed any plot element that I would not be able to see. And let's head towards
Don't tell anyone
the
I'm
water.
Roger.
I believe later on we'll be able to enter the mind of some of the professors, which will be handy because I need to complete that game in the first mind. Okay, so
check it out, Admiral. I'm an oarsman, first class.
Hey, it looks like all those weeks in the canoe simulator really paid off.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Well, let's get you afloat. Finest of the fleet.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
That lake isn't as peaceful or as harmless as she looks. Now, don't take her out too far.
Oh, no, you don't.
What are you guys doing?
Beat it, new kid.
Okay.
Oh no, you don't.
Okay, I can't even grab that. It's just gonna block the area for a while.
About that thing in the lake?
Huh? Oh, not really. The fish are kind of going crazy about Bobby and Benny over there torturing anything that swims too close. Oh, somebody should do something.
Yeah. Well, I suppose I could go talk to them.
Hey, shut up. She's not my girlfriend.
Chances that if I ask nicely, you two will stop messing with those poor fish.
About as good as the chance that if you say one more freaking word to me about fish, the fire department's gonna have the jaws of life my fist out of your mouth.
So wait, does that mean you will?
I will punch you. That's what that means.
I am the hideous hulking lungfish of Lake Oblongata. I can breathe air and love to eat the brains of little boys.
Don't make me go get my fish friend again. Hey! What's that round thing up on the dock?
That thing? Oh, man. Let me tell you about that thing. That thing is none of your stinking.
I think. Oh.
Hey.
Business! Hey! Now! What is that smell?
Okay, it doesn't take fire. Too bad. Okay.
Really? Whoa!
I can't even interact.
Tell me everything!
Okay, if you guys need me, I'm gonna be studying levitation with Mia Vodello. The mental minx?
Interesting controls. You just have to maintain A to move.
There she is.
And there you are, darling. Don't worry. I got in contact with your father, and he's going to be here tomorrow to pick you up.
My father?
Oh, gotta go. The race is starting.
Lily!
Oh, hey, Raz. Listen, I made you something. It's kind of stupid, but...
They stole Dogen's brains!
No, he's just like that.
I had a nightmare where this mad scientist guy said he was gonna take them out, and...
Was it a creepy-looking freak with a shower cap and a stainless steel three-pronged claw?
Hey, that's my nightmare.
So it's not just me.
But how? And why all the meat?
I don't know, but I think it's time I find out where this is coming from. Let's rendezvous tonight at the old boathouse for debriefing.
This is so cool!
Yeah! It feels like that time in True Psychic Tales 314 where... Shut up!
The plot moves forward.
Agent Vodello? I have been ordered to report here for levitation training. I've already done the coach's obstacle course, and Sasha showed me how to shoot.
You know, I'd expect that sort of recklessness from Orso, but Sasha?
Agent 9 said you were the most powerful levitator the Psychonauts had.
Sasha said that? Really? I didn't know he noticed.
Well, you know, I only work with the best teachers.
Look, okay, let's party.
Who made the scene?
Agent Vodello? Where are you?
On TV, of course. Where I was always meant to be. I mean, look at my hair, darling. How can hair this fabulous not be on TV? Now, darling, the best way to learn levitation is to just try it. I'm going to give you a levitation learner's permit. It will only work while you're in my mind. After you finish my course, I'll give you the real thing, baby. First, you gotta show me you know how to use it.
Okay. No, that's not fair.
Now bounce on up here and follow me, darling. There you go.
So levitation is
now,
more or less
last one, you're really gonna have to fly.
Once you get up in the air, try using your thoughts as a balloon to float. Just jump for those rings as high as you can, and then do your side float. Don't be afraid, darling.
Okay. Easy enough. Very kitsch mine. Ah, yes, I see. So basically, focus.
Side of the party, and I'll give you that merit badge for real. Never keep a girl waiting long, young man.
Okay. What do we have here? Any collectibles that I need that I would miss? Oh yes, we have our first mental web. And that's one.
If you want to get higher, and see if you can get all those rings spinning, Mr. DJ. Woohoo! You are the sugar in my bowl, darling. Now just follow the flowers, won't you? And try to stay rolling at all times. That is the theme of this party.
The lighting is terrible. I can't even tell if I'm getting all the marks or not. So maybe in this view I can see something. No. Okay. So let's keep rolling since it was team of the party, I suspect. If I stop, I will fail. Okay, so. Okay, I see. So far, the figments aren't too bad to collect. They can be a real pain. Oh no. Platforming of this part being a little bit of a pain. Fortunately, the flowers do grab you. Something's crying. Where is it?
fantastic! What style you have, young man! Now, I'm not saying that you will fall, but if you ever did, I'll put a ball return down here for you. Just jump in there if you need to come back up here in a hurry.
That's useful, thank you.
Darling, float over here, will you? These rings aren't spinning, and they are ruining my party. Remember to use your psi float. I'm not saying it won't ever let you down, but it will let you down nice and slow.
Oh, goddammit. Okay, something is crying, and done. Another rank up, that's good. Where are we for? Well, it's too early to look for the completion, but yeah, I should look. Take time to look around because the marks glow. First, I want to check and look around to see if I'm missing anything. And I certainly did miss that. Okay. And that's another top. Don't think I didn't see that. That didn't work. Okay. Yes, it worked. Whew. And one bag less to do. Okay, I think we have to do the same on the other side. I keep pressing the wrong button. Actually, it might be easier to do it like that. Interesting idea. Hey, these are sensors. I don't want to fall there, thank you. That maniac badge is so efficient. Okay. I could have probably jumped over this. Oh well. Okay, I think I've explored everything around here. Yeah, I did see something there. Okay. Did I miss something? I think I did.
Careful, darling. If you're not on the ball when you enter that circle, you might be seeing stars instead of being one.
Well, I can see where it would be. Let's look around though. There is a ledge around there, but I cannot see anything on it. Here. Okay. So I wasted a bunch of time, basically. So let me guess, I need to make all these circles spin. Where is the platform? I think it's here. Okay, I need to absolutely be in the boat. Make that jump. Oh, come on. I see.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
Poor Raz. He will never learn how to dance. Nobody will teach him. Ah. This area seems good. I mean, anything else around here is pretty much empty. Under there's the area I came from. There's a lift here, so yeah, I think I do need to go there. Mila's adventures. Apparently, she's often been partnering with Sasha, and what is that? Oh my, she really is a psychonaut. and thief. And she likes Sasha a lot. Okay, that's fair enough. Okay. Did I miss anything? I don't know. It's hard to tell. I'm just gonna have a look quickly. It's such a pain otherwise. If you don't look for them, these segments can get very painful to get. And I do intend to try and get all the achievements of this game, which means I want to get all figments. And everything. It's not going to be possible to collect everything from every level right off the bat. You need to unlock specific power.
When you are levitating, you are also protected from all sorts of icky things. But some things, like those spikes, those are always bad news, whether you are levitating or not. So watch out!
Okay, so basically I need to be higher on the platform to be able to jump on it. And I don't see any figment outside of that platform. How do we... Yeah, the power stops here. I can't get there. Not that way. Might be doing something wrong. Ah, there we go. Basically, levitation.
That shouldn't be happening. Darling, do you have some problems with water? Do you want to talk about it?
It's a long story. Maybe later.
Okay, I'm always here for you, darling. Let me just say that it's very normal for boys your age.
So water is always bad news for us. And I've got an upgrade. I can do the palm bomb. Okay, and I do bonus damage basically every single time I press X before I hit the ground. Okay. Good. Oh, thank you for that. Now, another area. Ouch. Zut. That's not what I wanted to do. Fortunately, I can teleport out of there. Oh, great! I missed a teleporter or something. Well, at least I have all the shortcuts unlocked. So that shouldn't take too long. Oh, god damn it. Yep. That's quick enough, all right. Nothing on the arm. Yep, quick enough. Apparently I want to go here on this part to reach the tag. Yep. There we go. Next, we have to just return there, basically. And now is the fun part, where we get to race. I don't remember much of this one, except that I had to do the race several times to get all the figments. What's over there? Is that a finish line? Probably is. Okay, just dancers. Buds up there. No figments. At least I think.
Okay, it's time to see how fast you are, darling. Ready? Get set? Go, baby, go!
Okay, so I'm doing a very poor job at collecting the figments that are in this part of the level. Great. We'll be right back. what, actually, I don't care about speed so much.
Hey there, Raz!
I'm sure you'll still win, Raz!
Yeah, but I don't care. But this is slow, but I want to get these stupid figments out of the way as soon as I can. Besides, I'm pretty sure I screwed it up anyway. This is a booster, not a figment. Or is it? It's hard to tell. Maybe I should just run this course twice. I know I missed a couple. There they are. These segments can be a pain because you only see them once sometimes. And I think they have problems with lightning or something. I can barely see them at times. Is there any more I'm missing? That's probably a reward if you beat the race anyway. But yeah. I expect that you can repeat this event. There's probably a rank or something. No figments on this one. This is probably boring to watch, sorry about that. I'm just a completionist by nature, and for this game I definitely want 100%. There we go, another figment that I would have missed. Okay. Well, I would have missed the mole because they are not through the tube. So basically it's possible to miss almost all the figments, because if you go to the tube, you miss the figments that aren't in it. And there are a ton of these. Note also that the race is pretty much over, but because I'm the only guy who's not on the finish line, the game's been kind enough not to end yet. Okay. Well, let's... I see that. I saw that, and I want it, definitely. I don't want to redo the race several times. Okay, so I've opted to take the tunnel twice, which is a pretty poor decision for completion, but whatever. Wait, there was a figment there, but I missed. If I want to focus on speed, I can't be focusing on the figments that I might or not be missing at all. here there is something to prevent me from going back, apparently. Okay, so I might need to do it twice anyway. I think if I miss all the boosters, I can easily get the figments. Which is bad news for any speed attempt. Can really barely see them. I've seen that. And don't think I don't see you. I think that's all the figments I was missing there. Don't go too fast or you will miss them. That's a very good miss there, right there. That gets me into tunnel. Oh, whatever. I get the contents of the tunnel right in the first time. That's one thing less I have to do. Yes, okay. Probably need the booster to get on there. So you know what? I won't get it for now. Instead, I'm gonna get this. Not a booster. There's a nice figment right there. There was one just there. Two of them, actually. Okay, and there's one here. What else do we have here? More and more figments. Did I miss anything back? No, I don't think so. I'm probably killing the level with this. Okay, so we have two passages. And of course both include the figments. See, in most games, instead of doing this, what you do is you only place figments or collectibles in one part of the race. The part that you know your players are going to get. Wait, that's... No. Okay, so there's a new section of the level that this actually makes you go over.
Yeah. Oh, darling, you looked good, but sometimes speed is important. Why don't you try the race again?
Yeah, okay. I knew it would
happen. It's time to see how fast you are, darling. Ready? Get set? Go, baby, go!
Okay, so this part I can do without fear that I've missed a single figment. I can probably actually do the whole race without fear of going too fast. I see I missed the figment at least. And I got another one. Okay. Fair enough. Missed one on the tunnel as well. And I missed one there. I missed plenty in that part of the level. I need to go through it again. At least I've beaten him. So I need to read.
You're quick like greasy lightning. I'm so proud of you, darling. You're so fast, you'll be at my party in no time, eh?
Okay.
Okay, if you want to get up to where the action is, you're going to have to do a lot of floating in this room, baby. Good thing you're so light on your feet.
Okay, this section is floaty. And I can redo the rest, basically. I could have redone the race. You know what? If I get all the figments in the other areas, the game will actually tell me if I get all the figments. I'm pretty sure I can come back to this mine anyway, but yeah. Okay, I missed one. There you go. Now I have you. And there was another one I didn't see. Ooh, good. Mm. It's 3 a.m. Maybe I should pause here and continue another day. I saw that. Are you coming down? Okay, so there is some sort of tracking. Oh, that's per in this area. Yes, you can check how many figments you are missing per area. So that's going to be helpful for completion's sake. One cobweb missing and 0 volts. Yeah, okay. Anyway, we're gonna stop here. And good night.